President, please be seated.
Le président, mesdames et messieurs, veuillez vous asseoir.
The chamber, the court is now in session.
Le président, nous reprenons l'audience.
First, the trial chamber would like to inquire to the accused.
La chambre souhaite
whether he would wish to make any comments concerning the nine documents.
C'est des observations s'agissant des neuf documents.
Concerning the testimony of
le co-procureur concernant le témoignage de l'expert,
the accused.
L'accusé.
Mr. President,
Monsieur le Président,
these documents I have already seen and I already stated in front of the co-investigating judges as recorded in
juge d'instruction.
The record of the interview on the 7th of April 2008. I still maintain the positions as reported to the co-investigating judges. However, if the president notes that you need clarification from me, I am pleased to respect your order.
Des précisions, eh bien, je m'en remets à vous et quant au respect de votre instruction.
Le président. Mr. Co-Prosecutors, would you like to make any comments regarding what the accused has mentioned concerning the nine documents you attempt to be put before the court
s'agissant des neuf documents que
while we are hearing the testimony of Mr. Craig Etcheson?
Tenté de présenter
Thank you, Mr. President.
Devant la chambre,
Not
dans
comments,
cadre du témoignage
but the co-prosecutors
de
do have a list of questions that they would wish to put to the accused.
De commentaires, mais les co-procureurs
if
souhaitent
the trial
poser
chamber
un
considers that
de
now is an appropriate time,
si la chambre
we will of course do so,
est opportun,
or if the trial chamber
faire,
considers
bien,
at a later date, we will also abide
ainsi.
By that ruling.
Si la chambre nous indique que nous devons remettre à plus tard les questions que nous souhaitons poser à l'accusé, eh bien, nous nous en remettons à la décision de la Chambre. Le Président.
The President, the Chamber allows
la
the co-prosecutors to put questions to the accused concerning the nine documents.
S'agissant des neuf documents.
As related to the testimony of Craig Etcheson.
Ayant trait
now,
au témoignage
you would wish
à la déposition
so.
De Monsieur Craig Etcheson, vous pouvez procéder.
Yes, thank you, Your
Honor.
Could we first
oui,
ask the accused
merci,
to Monsieur confirm
Président.
That he
Nous
sent
demander
S21
de
confessions
que les aveux
to Sumate
de S21
upon the request
envoyé à
of Sumate?
Suite à la demande de ce dernier.
The accused.
L'accusé.
The texts in the letters were requested by Sumate. It is true.
C'est ce qui a été demandé par Soumet, et c'est vrai.
The contents of the letters.
La teneur.
However, in my
quant à la teneur des lettres,
statements
eh bien,
before the co-investigating judges, which
dans le cadre
based
de ma déposition,
on the truth, whatever happened, it had to be done through my superior and in the democratic Cambodia regime, which was the
sous le régime du Cambodge démocratique
absolute regime
qui était un régime
authoritarian regime,
un régime
and everything was clear based on the organizational line, and we could not evade
sur la ligne from organisationnelle. On ne pouvait y
and
échapper.
I reported to the co-investigating judges. I made it clear by giving another example regarding the second confession of
s'agissant de la deuxième, deuxième confession de Mom Nung, alias Meni,
from division de la division 290. This confession was forwarded to my superior,
Son Sen,
and he
Sonsen,
noted in red by saying that to be copied to
disant
Tao and Nat to examine.
À transmettre à Tao et à Nat pour consultation.
Did anything beyond the knowledge of my superior for fear that I would be punished. So this is my statement here also.
Au-delà de cela, je n'ai rien fait, je n'ai pas pris de décision.
Can you also confirm that Soumet requested you to tell him
de lui dire
whether particular prisoners
si
at
S21
had provided thorough and precise answers?
Des,
and I'm referring in particular to the document on the 10th of August of
1977,
which has a reference number
le numéro de référence
D64
ERN 00002078
in Khmer,
en Khmer,
and
00224319
in English,
en anglais,
and 00238846 in French.
46 en français.
The accused.
L'accusé.
My statement before the co-investigating
ma
judges.
Ma déposition.
I used
d'instruction
the document
que
on, of the 10th of August 77 as an evidence to prove my statement.
En tant
I
que
stated
de preuve
at that time like following
ma
all
mon propos.
Was done through Son Sen or Nun Ji at the later
fait,
date.
Tout passé par Son
this
Sen
was just an example of a tactic used by Son Sen and Nun Ji to hide their names.
Alors, une
this letter
qui était utilisée par Son Sen et Nun Ji pour cacher, dissimuler leur nom, pour ne pas que leur nom apparaisse.
Be seen as to be sent to me.
Et
Son Sen asked
Soumet
to write like that, but this letter was sent to me by Son Sen, and I sent the confession to Son Sen to the evidence revealed in the last phrase
et
in the letter dated the 10th of August
1977, ERN 00002078
with the following readings. I sent the information to Soumet through Ankan. So I would like to confirm that the letters you raised were the letters I
eh bien, il s'agit de la
cited to prove before the co-investigating judges on the 2nd of April 2008.
En date du 2 avril 2008, et pour ainsi attester, étayer mon propos par un exemple.
I'm afraid that wasn't an answer to my question. I'll repeat my question.
Je crains que
can
ceci
you confirm
ne répond pas à ma question.
That
Soumet
requested you
vous confirmez que Soumet
to
vous
tell
a demandé
him
de lui dire
whether a particular prisoner,
si un certain prisonnier,
in fact the name is Asahom,
le nom de Asahom, en fait,
A-S-A-U-M, had provided, quote, thorough and precise answers.
Des réponses complètes.
Can you confirm that is what Sumate requested you?
Requested of you. De faire. Ou attendez de vous.
The accused.
L'accusé.
In the letter dated 10 August 77,
du 10 août 77,
about the answer Matt wrote, whether the confession of Sa'om clear,
la confession de
or
Sa'om,
we need to further examine
clair,
the confession
non,
of Sa'im
devons,
that was written by
Sumit. Sa confession, c'est pour décider s'il était clair, c'est ce qui a été écrit par Sumit.
This matter has passed for so many years, and if the co-prosecutor would like a clarification, I think it is better if we reach the confession of Sa'om together with Sam and examine all together, or I would like to take a time to read and examine these two confessions before I can provide clarification. But in general cases,
I
can't inform you
cependant, je peux
that
vous
this letter
que
written by Sumit, he wrote it before his superior. So if they had any issues, Sumit would discuss with the superior. And later on, the superior asked me and gave me the letter with instructions. That was the general situation. However, if you want to examine the details of the confessions of Sa'om or Saimt, we have to examine the two
concernant les
confessions
de Sa'om, de Sa'om,
together,
et
then
bien,
I will provide a better clarification.
Et l'autre
I cannot recall
confession.
In which unit
Je
Sa'om
ne peux pas
was attached
dans quelle unité à Sa'om était rattaché.
We do not need to read the
confession
of Sa'om for you to respond to my question.
Pour vous permettre
Mr. Kangekil, which is simple.
Question, Monsieur Kangekil,
do you confirm that this letter
que cette lettre
from Sumit,
de Sumit
requested you
vous
to,
demander
to inform him
de
whether this particular prisoner
pour savoir si
had provided thorough and precise answers?
En particulier avait fourni
just his question.
Des, réponses complètes
Can you confirm that is what he asked you?
Est-ce que vous pouvez confirmer que c'est ce qu'il vous a demandé de faire?
The accused, he asked me on this matter, and at that time I was not sure whether I answered his questions through my superior or not. I cannot recall. If I responded, I and Sumit never met face to face. It had to go through the superior. Therefore, I cannot recall. However, the general situation is everything had to go through the superior.
Règle générale est que nous devions passer par nos supérieurs.
In general, when Sumit
général,
requested
Sumit
you to provide
de
information to him,
des informations, de lui fournir des informations
whether prisoners confessed,
si
whether there are strings of traitors implicated in the confessions,
aveux, si
did you respond to him?
Des réseaux de traîtres évoqués dans les confessions, est-ce que vous lui répondiez?
The accused.
L'accusé.
I did not have any direct connection with Sumit, neither the telephone,
avec Sumit,
nor the right to have direct communication with him.
The messenger,
my messenger,
messager,
never went to the messenger's office of Sumit.
Jamais rendu
and for the
telephone, des communications téléphoniques.
It had to go through the central office and the general staff. And that was under the supervision of my superior.
Sous la direction de mon supérieur.
So, neither through telephone, donc, nor through letter, nor any other means. It had to go through my superior.
Par tout autre moyen, nous devions passer par nos supérieurs, par la hiérarchie.
I understand that what you're telling us
d'après
is that Soumet's letters went first through Son Sen
tout d'abord par before they got Son to you, avant de vous parvenir.
And that you're telling us that your responses went first through Son Sen
tout d'abord par
before
Son
they got to Soumet.
Avant de parvenir à Soumet.
My question is,
ma question est la suivante.
You actually communicated via Son Sen
with Soumet,
you responded to his questions.
Par l'intermédiaire de Sun Sen, vous communiquiez à Soumet et vous répondiez ainsi à ses demandes. Est-ce que c'est exact?
The accused. It had to go through the superior.
Nous devions passer par la
hiérarchie. No one there.
Personne n'osait
to have any horizontal communication regarding the party's matter or the state's matters at the time.
Par rapport au, à
otherwise,
ces questions
both would be killed.
Si nous ne respections pas cette règle, eh bien, on nous aurait. Si nous n'avions pas respecté cette règle, on nous aurait tués.
I understand what you're telling us.
Le coprocureur.
But let me be more specific.
Je comprends votre propos. Permettez-moi d'être plus spécifique.
On the letter of the 10th of August,
dans la lettre 1977,
Soumet asks you
vous demande
whether a particular prisoner
si
had provided clear and precise answers, a full confession. I understand that you say that went through Son Sen.
Pour le suivant, vous deviez passer
par
Son Sen.
To that
mais
question,
la réponse à cette question,
can you confirm,
en réponse à cette question,
was provided from your knowledge and not Son Sen's or anyone else's knowledge.
Et non pas
the
de la connaissance de Son Sen ou de qui que ce soit d'autre. Les réponses venaient de vous.
Can you confirm that?
Est-ce que vous pouvez confirmer cette affirmation?
The accused.
L'accusé.
Mr. Co-Prosecutor, I can hardly understand your question. Can you rephrase your question?
Est-ce que vous pouvez reformuler votre question?
When Soumet asked you a question,
le coprocureur, lorsque Soumet vous posait une question,
the information,
les informations,
to respond to that question,
vous permettant de
was provided by you.
À cette question, eh bien, c'est
it
vous.
Was not provided by Son Sen.
Elle ne venait pas
that's
ces informations
what I'm asking
de
you to
Son
confirm.
Sen. C'est ce que je vous demande de confirmer.
The accused.
L'accusé.
Thank you. It is true that Son Sen was my
Sun
overall
Sen
superior.
He
was also the superior of Soumet.
Il était également
but
le supérieur
for the details, I knew. So I had to report to him that is to Son Sen,
je rendre des
as I informed
Sen,
the co-prosecutors and the chamber and the co-investigating judges
chambre,
earlier.
Ainsi que les co-juges
my superior and myself met through the telephone, for example, let's say every evening. So there was no things that the superior did not know.
Tous les soirs, par exemple.
We
donc,
met
il y avait des éléments
through this telephone every evening. He asked me on everything, and I reported to him on every
soir,
matter.
Nous
so if my superior grasped the situation, then he would inform Soumet for what he needed.
Ensuite,
that is my clarification. I reported every matter to my superior.
Et je rendais compte de tout ce qui se passait à mes supérieurs. C'est comme ça que cela se passait.
Moving on, can you confirm
Continuons.
That when you received
dit le coprocureur.
Requests
que
from
Soumette,
des
there
were times
de Soumette,
that you requested
il y a eu certaines
your
occasions
subordinates, presumably
pour lesquelles
your interrogators,
vous avez demandé à vos subordonnés,
to ask
probablement
questions.
Vos interrogateurs, vos enquêteurs,
you gave instructions
de poser
to
des
your
questions. Vous avez donné des instructions à vos subordonnés sur la base des demandes formulées par
Soumette.
Et vous voulez peut-être à ce moment-là prendre
document,
le document du 10 octobre
which has a reference number
avec la cote...
D56 in Khmer 00175362 in English 00223921 and in French 00195957. I'll repeat the question. Simply, can you confirm that upon Soumette's request, you ordered your subordinates to carry out particular interrogations?
De mener telle et telle interrogation. Interrogatoire, telle et telle interrogatoire.
The accused.
L'accusé.
Mr. Co-Prosecutor.
Monsieur le Co-Procureur.
For the urgent matter, I would instruct them to interrogate immediately based on the required situation as instructed by the superior. I would like to inform that the context written by Soumette was a representation of the instructions by the superior. It's only under the level of Soumette, but it is the superior's instruction. And if the Mr. President or the co-prosecutor want me to clarify in what ways on this matter that I and Sun Sen paid close attention to this 502, then I would provide further details.
Ce 502, à ce moment-là, je peux donner davantage de renseignements.
Can you confirm
pouvez-vous, dit le coprocureur, confirmer
Soumette
que Soumette
also refers in these
dans
letters
ces lettres
to lists of traitors,
état de liste
and
de
I'm specifically
traîtres,
referring
là,
to the letter on the 30th of May,
1977,
which is
D57,
Khmer 00002416 in English 00178066 and in French 00024222888. Can you confirm, Mr. Kankikyu, that
Soumette
refers to lists of traitors?
Fait état de liste de traîtres.
The accused.
L'accusé.
In general, when it is written,
générale,
it means it was sent.
Tout ce qui était écrit,
and the number of people, as I notice here, there were 29 of them.
Ici, elles sont au nombre de
29. Their origin was from Division 310 and 450.
Division 310
so
et
they
450.
Were sent.
Donc voilà, cette liste est une liste de personnes qui ont été envoyées.
Do I understand it correctly that these lists of traitors
ces listes, dit le coprocureur, ces listes
compiled
de traîtres
by Soumette
compilées par Soumette
had been compiled after you had sent him confessions
que vous lui ayez
of other
envoyé les
Division 502 enemies?
ennemis
S21 confessions, that is.
De la division 502. D'autres aveux, donc provenant de S21.
The accused.
L'accusé.
That is correct. I would like
c'est
to
correct.
Clarify that
je the confessions from S21 les aveux provenant de S21
were not handed directly to Sumet, but they were delivered to my superior, and then my superior gave to Sumet, and Sumet would select some other names of those from Division 502 who were originally from 310 and 450. Based on the decisions of the superior, so it had to go through the superior.
Tout cela passait nécessairement par les
supérieurs hiérarchiques. Path and means is the superior.
Ce qui est reflété dans la partie intermédiaire, si vous voulez, tient aux décisions prises par les supérieurs hiérarchiques.
Now, we presume that the nine documents that are the only ones known to the co-prosecutors,
les seuls dont les coprocureurs
from Sumet to yourself,
de la part de Sumet,
were not
et adressés
the
à
only
vous,
times
que ces neuf
that Sumet
documents ne représentent pas les seules occasions
because in the
de contact
letter that we've just looked
de Sumet
at, Sumet refers
car nous
to
avons
a list
ici
of
la référence faite par Sumet à une liste de traîtres qu'il dit vous avoir déjà adressé à une autre occasion, c'est-à-dire le 25 mars 1977, à une occasion antérieure.
Can I ask how many times a week, in general, you would receive communications from Son Sen when they started and when they finished in time?
Et quand elles se sont arrêtées.
Sorry, I meant Sumet. I'm correct.
Pardon,
I correct
pas de
myself.
Sonsen. Des communications de Sumet. Je me corrige, dit le coprocureur.
The accused.
L'accusé.
On the matter of Sumet and myself, I would like to inform the president that
entre Sumet et moi-même, je voudrais
there was no
les juges
regular regime of working
pas,
together.
Il n'y avait aucun régime régulier.
And as for my superior and myself,
ce qui est,
we met every evening, almost every evening, by telephone.
Two or three days, presque tous les soirs.
In 2 or 3 days, he would call me to see him. That was my communication with my superior. And as for Sumet, how many times or how many days or by telephone that the superior made Sumet, that was their matter. But the instructions I received from Sumet regarding this division 502, I received the order from my superior, even if the letters were sent or written by Sumet.
I
would like to again confirm on this particular matter.
Both
of us did not have any direct or horizontal
moi,
communication at all regarding this party matter.
Direct, ni d'autorité directe dans ces questions de communication.
I follow your repeated assertions that communications went
ce que vous nous
through
dites,
Son Sen.
Les communications passées
you've made that very clear.
Par la décision de Son Sen. Vous
my
l'avez dit très
question
clairement.
Is,
j'ai bien enregistré ce que vous avez dit.
How
ma question est différente.
Did you receive
quelle est la fréquence
such letters
à laquelle
from
vous
Sumet?
Receviez ce genre de lettres
at what point
de
in
Sumet?
Time did such letters start?
Ces lettres ont commencé. Vous
it
avez commencé à les recevoir à quelle date
1976?
Environ 75,
and how long did they go
76?
On to?
Et
was
vous avez
1978
continué de les recevoir jusqu'à quand? Ou bien le
how
début
frequently
79?
Did Sumet
donc, la
write
fréquence
these letters
à laquelle
you?
Ces lettres vous étaient adressées par Sumet et la date, la période pendant laquelle vous avez reçu ces lettres.
The accused.
L'accusé.
This question is easy to understand.
La question
the
est aisément comprise.
Sent The letter sent to me from the co-investigating office started from the 1st of January. April, correction, 1977. And it ended on the 4th of October the same year.
En janvier 77 et ça s'est arrêté en octobre 77.
The other letters from previous time, I am not quite sure whether we had them or not.
D'une époque antérieure, là, je me souviens pas s'il y en avait.
On the 4th of October 1977, concerning that letter, I can describe a little bit. I already stated before the co-investigating judges that my superior, Son Sen, departed from me on the 15th of August 1977. He went to the front battlefield and Uncle Nguyen came to supervise me, and I thought that he was already departing from the Santé Bal's affairs. However, the remaining documents, the confessions of Long Mui, I noted that his work still remained until 1977, although he left me and while Nguyen Chia, Uncle Nguyen, took over from him. I think that was the last letter to me sent by Su Met through Son Sen and Uncle Nguyen, and later on the upper echelons were reshuffled, and I do not know much about that reshuffle.
Et je ne sais pas très bien ce qui s'est passé dans ce remaniement.
So the letter I received ranged from the 1st of August 1977 till October 1977. The 4th of
le 4
October.
October 77.
I'm afraid that doesn't really answer my question.
Ça ne répond toujours pas à mes
questions. Let me see if I can put it
more simply. Je vais essayer de la reposer de manière
plus
simple.
We only have nine surviving documents.
Nous n'avons que 9 documents.
From Su Met to yourself.
Survivent pour ce qui est des échanges entre Su Met et vous-même. Le premier de ces documents date du 1er avril
1977. Question 1.
Alors,
did you have any written
communications
from Su Met before the 1st of April 1977?
The accused. I already stated just now that I am not quite sure of that. I don't know whether the letter existed or not, but the remaining letters that we can recall were started from the 1st of April 1977.
En tout cas, il est certain que nous avons une correspondance à partir du 1er avril 1977.
As you've told us already several times,
le procureur, vous nous avez déjà dit à plusieurs reprises,
Son Sen went to the battlefield
Son Sen est allé sur
on the 15th of August,
le 15 août,
1977.
Le 15 août 1977.
Can you confirm that two of the surviving letters
deux des lettres
are dated qui after that
sont datées d'une période,
namely
ont
the
une
3rd
date
of October,
77, le 3 octobre,
and the 4th of October,
et le 4 octobre 77. Donc ces deux lettres-là, en tout cas, elles datent d'après le départ de Son Sen pour le front.
Monsieur le Président, je croyais qu'on avait dit pas de questions répétitives.
I thought we had already said that there would not be any repetitive questions.
Mon collègue pose trois fois la même question. Il n'obtient pas la réponse qu'il attend. Mon collègue, vous ne pouvez pas réécrire l'histoire à votre façon. Vous lui avez demandé est-ce qu'il y avait des lettres avant. Il vous a répondu une première fois, je ne me souviens pas. Vous reposez la question Il vous dit « je ne me souviens pas ». Par contre, il vous a déjà expliqué tout à l'heure que Sun Sen était parti au front à partir d'août et que malgré ça, Sun Sen avait continué à suivre quelques affaires après août. Il vous a déjà répondu. Je pense que vous n'avez pas tout à fait bien compris qu'il connaît plus de choses que les coprocureurs. Et qu'à la limite, dans cette affaire, il est un meilleur procureur contre lui que ce que vous pouvez l'être. Alors, je vous en prie, écoutez-le, il connaît beaucoup plus de choses.
I'm extremely grateful to Maître Roux's advice.
Co-procureur, je vous sais gré, Maître Roux, de votre conseil et de vos aimables encouragements. Je poursuis. La question que j'allais poser est la suivante.
The two letters
les deux lettres
after Sun Sen departed to the battlefield
au départ de from Sumet Sun Sen pour to le yourself front, adressée par Sumet the 3rd à vous October, en date
and the 4th of October.
Et du 4 octobre respectivement.
Is it your evidence, Mr. Kang Kek-il,
Monsieur Kang Kek-il,
that these two documents also went through Sun Sen?
Sont-ils eux aussi passés par Sun Sen?
The accused.
L'accusé.
I already described earlier that my superior, Sun Sen, departed to the battlefield. He went back and forth. Or he departed from me as of the 15th of August 1977. However, if you look at the confession of Long Mui, I noted my superior signature on the confession on the 11th of September 1977. So my superior was still in control of that situation. And during the investigation phase, I reported to the co-investigating judges that my superior contacted me through telephone from Nhạc Lương once every a fortnight or
plus ou moins une fois
once
toutes les
every month. So my superior did not depart
n'avait pas
from me
complètement
and let me alone.
Rompu
so he never
lost
contact
il
with me.
N'a pas perdu.
And Uncle Nguyen, who came to supervise me later, any letters approached Sun Sen, would be sent to me, and through Nguyen Chi also, and through Comrade Chiu. And the two messengers regularly or very often visited my house.
À mon domicile.
So both of us, I, Kang Kek-il, and Sumet, had nothing to communicate in a more horizontal line.
Horizontale entre nous.
So the letter dated on the 3rd of October and the 4th of October were sent through the organizational line, and it was they were sent to Sun Sen and Nguyen Chia before they reached me.
Passant par Sun Sen et Nguyen Chia avant de me parvenir à moi.
I want to turn to the explanation
je passe maintenant à
you gave
l'explication
to the
de
co-investigating judges,
juge d'instruction.
And which you repeat before the trial chamber.
Que vous répétez devant la chambre
and there's
de
a particular
instance.
Sentence
il y a une
that interests
phrase
us.
En particulier qui retient mon attention.
You say that Sun
vous dites
Sen
que Sun Sen
had asked
avait
Sumet
demandé à
to Sumet draft the letters
de rédiger
which
les
Sumet
lettres
sent to
que
you.
Sumet vous adressait.
Is that what you still maintain
est-ce que vous maintenez cela
today?
Aujourd'hui,
The accused, I would like your leave to read this phrase in Khmer in the record of the interview dated on the 2nd of April 2008, and I would like it to be translated again here. It is not true. Everything had to go through some sin or non cheer at a later date. Actually, this en fait, is an example of the tactics employed by Sun Sen and Nuon Chir to conceal their names.
Leur
these letters reveal that they were sent to me because Sun Sen told Soumet to write like that, but the letters were sent to me by Sun Sen, and I had to send the confession to Sun Sen too. So this is what I can repeat, and I still confirm and maintain my statements as I made before the co-investigating judges, and I never attempt to change it. The President, the floor is yours, Judge Lavergne.
Juge Lavergne, vous avez la parole.
Au fin de notes d'audience, est-ce que vous pourriez donner les références exactes de ce que vous avez cité, la cote de l'interrogatoire et le numéro d'ERN de la page?
Questioning and the ERN number, please, of the page.
The accused, your honor. The ERN is
D68.
Excuse me, the code is D68.
La cote, D68.
With ERN in French.
Français.
0 0 1 9 5 5 9 4 5 9 4 5 through 0 0 1 9 5 9 4 8 4 8. In English,
anglais. 0 0 0 0 1 7 8 7 8 0 5 8 5 8
through 0 0 0 0 1 7 8 7 8 0 7 0 0 7 0
On peut peut-être donner la page.
François Roux, maybe si you could voulez. Give us. We could also give you the page number if that's helpful.
Je vous laisse
helpful.
Donner la page en anglais.
We'll give you the page number.
En français, en tout cas, en French, français, le numéro ERN de la page qui a été lue
of the page that was read out
est le
0 0 1 9 5 9 4 7.
C'est la page 3 de la version française
version
de la cote
D68.
And just so that we fully understand,
le coprocureur, et pour que nous soyons tout à fait au clair, Monsieur Kankekyo, vous n'êtes pas en train de nous faire penser que les lettres de Soumet étaient dictées, lui était dicté par Sun Sen. Est-ce que je vous ai correctement compris?
The The accused.
L'accusé.
Regarding this matter, they worked together
question,
with each other
ensemble.
Before they called me in to liaise with the Sante Balve
à la liaison avec
works. I
les
think
travaux
it was not like dictating,
ce n'était pas,
like
we dictait,
as pupils.
Comme on dicte des élèves
gave
à l'école.
Him the idea,
Sonsen lui
and then
l'idée
he wrote it. And I would like
qu'il fallait
to also present
la
teneur to you,
et
your
il
honors,
écrivait
another
cela,
piece
il
of evidence.
Le courrier. Je vais vous donner un autre lecture d'une autre
if
pièce
you
pertinente.
The
si vous faites la comparaison
by
entre
to me,
les lettres envoyées par Soumet à moi-même
on the first
le 1er
of June
juin
1977, there
77,
were two letters sent
et
at
il y avait deux lettres
that
qui
the
ont
first
été envoyées ce jour-là. La première lettre
The second letter was written by hand.
Why
there were two letters written
pourquoi
at the same in the same day? So this would be a question.
Voilà une question.
I would like to explain based on my understanding. At the previous time, normally, so
made
letters would be typed in his office.
But
later on, when there was another problem, then the superior asked Soumet to write another letter. At 2:30, I sent
Heng. J'ai envoyé Heng.
So there was an order, there was a decision, and there was an instruction to write such letters. Sometimes two letters would be written in a day.
Donc il pouvait arriver que dans une pendant une certaine journée, deux lettres étaient écrites et envoyées.
From the combined prisoner list
le coprocureur,
and
à partir de la liste amalgamée des
it appears
prisonniers,
that there were at
et
least
l'analyse récemment réalisée, il y avait au moins 299 personnes
arrested
qui ont
from
été
division
arrêtées
502
dans la division 502
to S21.
Pour être envoyées à S21.
So that
ainsi,
I can understand,
donc,
do you say
je
that for
crois comprendre que,
of these
d'après vos propos,
299
qu'une de ces 299 personnes emprisonnées, Sonsen, en personne, faisait l'instruction des liens de traîtrise et des raisons qui faisaient qu'il fallait envoyer ces gens à S21, ou bien est-ce que vous nous dites qu'il se contentait d'approuver les décisions prises par vous et Soumet?
The accused.
L'accusé.
How works were carried out in the Communist Party
la
of Kampuchea regarding the arrest and detention, I would like to recall the practical things we had done.
Pratiques.
The confessions I gave to Sonsen
que je
were
à Sonsen
read and considered by him.
Et examiné par Sonsen.
It is my organizational line
cela faisait
based
partie du canal
on what
hiérarchique
I had to abide by
selon l'organigramme
the meeting of the Standing Committee
conformément
on
aux
the
ordres
9 of
de
May.
La réunion du 9
and
mai du comité
correction of 9 of October.
Pardon,
so when
October,
I sent the documents
donc
to them, Sonsen examined them.
Sonsen les a examinés, ces documents.
Then asked Soumet to come and work with him to see which to be selected, and then they worked together. So the base for such arrest was
donc,
Division 502, and the person who had the power to make such decision was
Sonsen,
and people who could make such arrest was Soumet. And in that meeting,
et
they
Soumet
only discussed the implications
dans
and the
réunion,
names who were implicated in such a confession. I hope this is what I can recall
voilà
how things were quant à out during
la manière
regime.
De procéder pendant le régime.
Let's look at one last document.
Examinons maintenant un dernier document.
On the face of it,
à prime abord,
implies that Soumet
implique que Soumet
was taking the initiative.
Prenait l'initiative.
I'm referring to the 2nd of June 1977 letter,
à la lettre to which we have already just
alluded
que,
to,
à laquelle nous venons juste de faire allusion.
And this this document number is D64.
Ce document est à la cote
00024023 in English,
en anglais,
and 00023884545. And I wonder if we can have this document displayed on the AV, Mr. President, and we can highlight the particular passage in which we are interested.
Nous permettre de mettre en valeur
if, please,
les paragraphes
President could direct the AV to switch the screens to the front bench of the co-prosecutors.
Si je peux inviter Monsieur le Président à donner les instructions avec l'équipe audiovisuelle.
The President,
le Président.
It is granted. The IT unit, can you link the screens to the laptop of the co-prosecutor in order to put on the screen of this particular document requested by the co-prosecutor?
Du co-procureur de manière à faire apparaître ce qui figure à l'écran de son moniteur sur les écrans de la salle.
Mr. President, we have highlighted in the red box the entire portion of the text. In fact, the piece of text that we're concerned with is on the lower half of that box, but because neither my colleague nor myself read Khmer, we're not sure which bit we start at. If you'd allow me a moment, I can consult with my national colleague.
Eh bien, nous ne savons pas exactement quel passage est à examiner en particulier. Permettez-moi un instant de manière à ce que je puisse me mettre en relation avec mon collègue de manière à pouvoir décider.
Thank you, Mr. President. We've clarified it, and if please, the greffier can be invited to read the text.
Le co-procureur, si je peux inviter le greffier à lire le texte figurant dans cette boîte encadrée rouge.
The President, Ms. Sakobuti, can you read the Khmer text
à lire le texte figurant dans cet encadré.
This name was not yet implicated or confessed by the enemy. However, the activities by this person, based on my examination, the person is an enemy because this name used to live in the division office for a while.
Au bureau de la division pendant un certain temps.
Thank you, Mr. President. If you could invite the AV to switch back to the normal screen.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président. Si vous pouvez prier l'équipe audiovisuelle de faire basculer l'écran de manière à faire
President,
le
the audiovisual section, can you switch the screen to normal view?
Le Président, invitez l'équipe audiovisuelle à faire rebasculer l'écran.
My question is this.
The
passage just read out.
Ma question est la suivante. Le passage
would
qui vient
suggest
d'être lu
that Soumet
que
had made the decision,
avait pris la décision
that the person that he had
examined
was an enemy, even though there had been no confession implicating him. Can you confirm that
was
the way in which
Soumet
and yourself operated?
Travailler.
l'opportunité the accused, Mr. President.
L'accusé, Monsieur le Président.
In the case of Kipvat, as written by Soumet,
tel que Soumet l'a mentionné par écrit,
it's still the same matter.
Il s'agit
that is,
toujours
the decision was
de la même
made
question,
by
à savoir
the superior.
La décision était prise par le supérieur.
In this case, there was a report by Soumet.
Cela fait l'objet d'un rapport
allowed
de
by the superior to provide clear biography to me in order for me to conduct my work. This person,
Kim
Bak, was not yet implicated by anyone.
Cette personne n'était pas
however, this
par
person
qui que ce soit. Cependant, cette personne
used to play music with Taxali.
De la musique avec Taxali.
Taxali
était
was a musician at the time.
À l'époque.
And I used to hear his name, Taxali.
Et
and later on, the
son
person
nom,
came
Taxali,
to live with some aunt
et cette personne
at 801, and he was an element which was interested from what I knew. And he was freely
810
and could not be grasped.
Ne pouvait, il était libre.
So, the fact that he was free within the unit,
donc le fait
then
qu'il était libre
had,
au sein de l'unité,
Soumet had to report it to the superior,
whether Kim Bak
was arrested or not. In this letter, it implies that
Kim
Bak was already arrested, and the superior wanted Soumet to write this report so that it's clear for me, in order to facilitate my interrogation. This is based on my analysis of this report.
Mieux faire mon travail. Et donc c'est ce qui est sous-entendu dans ce rapport. Le coprocureur, mais ce n'est pas ce que dit la lettre. La lettre dit que moi, Soumet, j'ai personnellement examiné ce prisonnier et j'ai décidé que c'était un ennemi.
Can you confirm
question est la suivante.
That vous confirmez
que
is the method
ceci était la méthode que Soumet et vous-même aviez adopté.
The accused.
L'accusé.
I have informed the co-prosecutor, Mr. President, whatever work we had done, I and Soumet did not direct, did not have any direct contact. And on the case of the arrest of this person, it was not Soumet himself alone. It had to be decided by the superior. And the writing of this letter to me is to facilitate my work. I already informed the co-investigating judges that this is the message that Son Sen and Nun Jie hit their names behind this message. That was the practice that we had done at the time. That is, the superiors always hit their names.
À savoir que les supérieurs dissimulaient leurs noms.
Mr. President, thank you. The co-prosecutors have no further questions on these documents.
Merci. Les coprocureurs n'ont plus d'autres questions à poser s'agissant de ces documents.
The President, Judge Lavagne, the floor is yours.
Monsieur le juge Lavagne, je vous en prie, vous souhaitez intervenir.
Oui, je ne sais pas si c'est un problème de traduction, mais j'aurais besoin de quelques clarifications. Je viens d'entendre l'accusé qui a reconnu ce matin avoir reçu un certain nombre de lettres de Monsieur Soumet, lequel était secrétaire ou responsable d'une division dans laquelle sont survenus un certain nombre de purges. J'ai entendu l'accusé expliquer que ces lettres étaient, ne contestez pas qu'elles étaient écrites par Soumet, mais qu'en fait, elles ne faisaient que refléter
Soumet,
des instructions
fact,
des supérieurs.
Only reflected the instructions of superiors.
Et j'ai entendu aussi l'accusé dire
I
que il s'agissait en quelque sorte d'une façade,
in some way,
d'un
it was
moyen
a front,
pour
it was a means
les dix supérieurs
for
d'éviter
the
d'apparaître
superiors to
comme étant les véritables donneurs d'ordre. En tous les cas, ceux qui avaient décidé.
Orders,
mais je dois avouer que je ne comprends pas très bien.
Alors,
tout d'abord, je ne sais pas si ça correspond bien à ce qui est expliqué par l'accusé. Mais ensuite, je ne comprends pas très bien pourquoi une telle un tel artifice?
Such subterfuge was used.
À qui voulait-on cacher?
From whom?
Qui étaient les véritables
donneurs d'ordre?
Est-ce que c'est à vous?
The real identity of these
people. Mais il me
semble
que vous avez reçu des confessions qui étaient directement confessions that were annotées par vos supérieurs.
Annotated.
Donc vos supérieurs, vous êtes arrivé que vos supérieurs vous écrivent.
So your superiors did write to you.
Donc je ne comprends pas très bien
so I don't quite
l'objectif
see
de cette manœuvre, si manœuvre il y a eu,
of this subterfuge,
quel était le but de ce secret
was. What was the purpose of this secrecy?
The accused, Your Honor.
L'accusé, Monsieur le Juge.
The mode operandi of
le mode
that we adopted
que nous
was that we really revealed the names of the superiors.
Nous ne révélions pas le nom des supérieurs.
I would like to give a short example.
Je vous donner un bref exemple pour illustrer mon propos.
The notation that I did was that two respected brothers, without mentioning any name,
respectés sans en mentionner le nom.
When Sun Sen wrote to Pol Pot, it was in the same way.
Pol Pot, c'était de la même manière.
Two brothers.
Deux. Deux frères.
Therefore, we strive to conceal the names of our superiors, and the superiors themselves wanted to conceal their names.
Les supérieurs eux-mêmes souhaitaient dissimuler leurs noms.
For example, the usefulness of this is that when the superior called me to work,
l'objectif était que lorsque mes supérieurs m'appelaient pour travailler,
he talks about the situation at 502.
De la situation dans la 502e division.
And here, this is a letter from Soumet to you, comrade.
De Soumet,
and he wants
camarade,
you to assist him.
Je cite, et il voulait que on l'aide. Il voulait que vous l'aidiez. C'est ce qu'il me
when
disait.
He said so, it had influence on me rather than have a direct order on me.
Et ce frère avait une influence sur moi.
It is clear in that way, so that the superior avoided
c'est
to have a direct
ainsi,
order on me, and he just asked me to assist him as per request.
Un ordre direct. Il me
this is the usefulness that I
de
saw.
L'aider. C'était ça l'objectif, selon moi.
Je ne comprends toujours pas très bien.
Il
y a donc une volonté de rester caché.
There is a wish
mais
to
caché
remain
de
hidden,
qui?
But hidden from whom?
A priori, pas de vous.
Not
vous
from
êtes
you,
a priori le destinataire
because you're
unique
the recipient,
de ces lettres.
The sole recipient of these letters,
est-ce que
aren't you?
Vous pensez que déjà certains donneurs d'ordre pouvaient penser qu'ils pouvaient encourir des responsabilités et qu'il est important de cacher leurs responsabilités? Quel était l'objectif exact de ce secret? Pourquoi ce secret?
What was the exact reason for it?
There are two main issues here.
Il y a deux questions principales qui se posent.
First, on the matter of Soumet, who was ordered by my superior to write to me,
qui était enjoint par mon supérieur de me transmettre ses courriers.
It was for me to assist soumettre.
L'objectif était de me permettre further instructions from my superior. Et de lui transmettre d'autres instructions de mon supérieur, des instructions complémentaires.
If the superior
si
called me and to order me directly,
m'appelait et me donnait directement des instructions.
That means to show my respect to my superior.
But
that method he used, it means he asked me to assist soumettre. That was the form the superior adopted.
C'est le mode opératoire adopté par mon supérieur.
And regarding my annotations on the reports of the confessions of the victims who were detained there, I dare not to write the superior's name.
Je n'écrivais pas, je ne faisais pas apparaître le nom de mon supérieur.
I only wrote
je me contentais d'écrire respected brother. Cher frère respecté.
That's the form that I use.
C'est la forme d'écriture que j'adopte.
That was to show my respect, not to reveal the superior's
name. Mon respect et de ne pas révéler le nom de mon supérieur.
I myself dare not to reveal the name of Son Sen.
Moi-même, je ne devais pas révéler le nom de Son Sen.
I dare not to reveal the
je
name
n'osais
of
pas
Nunchia.
Faire apparaître le nom de Nunchia.
And Son Sen himself dare not Sen to reveal the name of Pol Pot.
Son Sen lui-même n'osait pas révéler le nom de Pol Pot.
As for Nunchia, sometimes it had to mention the name of
parfois elle devait mentionner le nom de
Nunchia.
Nunchia.
That was the method we used inside the party at the time.
Nous adoptions au sein du parti à l'époque des faits.
Therefore, once
par conséquent,
to show respect, second,
il fallait montrer
to conceal their names.
Le respect. Deuxièmement, il fallait dissimuler les noms.
So that's to seems to give value to the instructions that
afin
they gave to me.
Afin de conférer une valeur aux instructions qui que je recevais.
On a un modus operandi, j'ai
so
posé des questions sur les raisons. Bon, je ne vais pas répéter ma question.
With regard to reasons, I do not wish to repeat my question, so we'll leave it at that.
Monsieur le Président, je suppose, je suggère
Mr. Ho,
que ce
President,
type de question soit également posé tout
I
à l'heure à l'expert. Je suis certain que l'expert pourra nous donner
well
des éclairages sur ces pratiques dans le régime du Kampuchea démocratique, sur cette manie du secret.
These
je serais intéressé d'entendre l'expertise de M. Etcheson là-dessus.
Mania for secrecy. I would be interested to hear the expert's views on that.
Regarding the nine documents raised by the co-prosecutor and the accused was already asked questions. The chamber would like to inquire the civil party lawyers whether they would wish to put any questions regarding those documents.
Yeah, no. Good morning. For our group, no questions. Thank you.
Maître Werner, non, nous n'avons pas de questions. Je vous remercie.
Thank you. Good morning, Mr. President.
Maître
Thank you.
Sinski, je vous remercie. Bonjour, Monsieur le Président.
Yes, I have questions
J'ai
to the accused.
J'ai des questions à poser à l'accusé.
I start with the last issue that names of your superiors were not mentioned in letters.
Les noms de vos supérieurs n'étaient pas mentionnés dans vos lettres.
My question is,
ma question est la suivante.
Did the same policy apply for, I call it, the second line,
politique,
for example,
pour ce qui est la deuxième
your
ligne.
Position,
je m'explique.
Chairman of S21,
vous occupiez
or
la fonction de directeur
Secretary of Divisions,
de
did the same policy
Est-ce que la
to
même
hide
politique
names apply for those?
À ces personnes de cette catégorie.
The accused.
L'accusé.
The, my subordinates who wrote to me, normally they only mentioned me as brother, except a few persons, for example, comrade Bon, who wrote to me, and he used to do that. He addressed me as brother Dutch. Brother Mom Nai also did not change his way of writing to me as comrade Dutch. Ho called me or addressed me as brother of the West.
Frère de l'Ouest.
And when they wrote to Ho, then they called him Brother Ho. But I did not receive several letters as I did receive from Son Sen. I got more letters from Comrade Pon and Brother Knight, a number of letters, but not from the other.
De lettres de ces personnes-là, mais pas des autres.
Can you confirm that it was a general policy first to hide names
and
to show respect,
et de faire preuve de respect, de montrer ce respect.
Not only concerning Nunchia,
non seulement
Sonsen,
pour ceux qui étaient de Nunchia, de Sonsen ou de Pol Pot.
Was it, can you confirm that it was for these reasons a general policy?
Pour ces raisons-là, il s'agissait de la politique générale qui était adoptée.
The accused.
L'accusé.
These were the two policies.
Les deux
but
politiques.
We were not instructed to do that, but
cependant,
it was just the policy that we followed by way of addressing people in the units without revealing their names.
À savoir, par les formules que nous utilisions, nous ne révélions pas les noms des intéressés.
Was there any
Maître Silinski,
sanction or let's say criticism,
est-ce que des
if
sanctions
somebody
ou des critiques
mentioned names
s'appliqueraient si une
in contrary to this general policy.
Venait à mentionner ce nom, c'est-à-dire aller à l'encontre de cette politique généralement adoptée.
Timothy Bazan Lopatin.
the accused in general, I'm not quite sure, but at S21, we did not use any sanction or criticism against the subordinates because they did not talk behind my back using my name. Only Pon and Brother Ho, who would address me by name. Other subordinates would just address me by way of saying Brother the East and Brother the West. And they were afraid of me, and I was also afraid of them.
Et j'avais également peur d'eux.
If somebody...
Maître Szynski.
Would violate this rule and writing letters
si
to you with your name,
enfreindre cette règle et vous écrire, vous adresser une lettre en utilisant votre nom. Est-ce que vous auriez toléré une telle chose?
The accused. Mr. President, I did not receive letters from people, but if people would write that, I would not have anything to punish them. I did not mind seeing the names. Now, I would like to give you another example. The wife of Brother Momnai, who regarded me as a brother, while the other people addressed me as the brother of the East, then she addressed me as brother of the East, although she was 1 year older than me. But then I said, well, it's fine because everybody addressed me like that, so you could do that, and I did not mind.
C'est ce que vous pouviez faire, et peu m'importer.
All these mentioned nine documents that we are discussing this morning contain, in the first line, not only two brother or comrade, they mention in every document your name. Not your full name at this time, of course, but
DOEC.
Every
nom.
Single document.
Donc,
sometimes,
de ces
dear beloved comrade brother Doig,
cher camarade bien-aimé,
two comrade brother Doig, and so on.
Aux camarades,
could
Doig,
you
etc.
please explain
pouvez-vous m'expliquer
why
pourquoi
your name, if there was
nom,
such a policy,
si une telle
was mentioned
politique
by Soumet in these letters?
Ici mentionné, donc, dans les lettres adressées par Soumet.
The accused.
Accusé.
Soumet and I worked in different
Soumet
units.
Et moi-même travaillions dans
Division
différentes unités.
502 was a unit and he was the secretary.
Était une unité,
but S21 was another unit and I was the secretary.
Était une autre
in
unité,
the
moi
internal party, I was inferior than Soumet.
Soumet
was
Soumet.
The member
le membre
of the
était membre
party center.
Du centre du parti.
But Soumet was younger than me.
Soumet était plus jeune que
he
moi.
Was he is 5 years or 6 years younger than
il
me.
Était,
so I believe if Soumet wrote to Son Sen, he would only mention attention to brother or the
frère.
Anka, he would not mention his name, but when he addressed me, I think he respects my seniority by way of addressing my name in the letter. If I wrote to him, I would say my respected
si
uncle
mate.
J'aurais
utilisé la formule suivante, mon
question on this issue.
Means,
can I conclude? There was no.
Maître Szynski.
Sorry.
Puis-je me permettre de reprendre?
Maître Roux, was there
Maître Roux, vous souhaitez intervenir? Il y a eu un problème de traduction?
Last question on this issue. Would
Maître
you confirm that there was no
sur ce point.
Need to hide your name
and
to show respect to you
de faire preuve de respect en
when
s'adressant à vous,
Soumet was even younger than you,
alors que Soumet était encore plus
mentioned
jeune que vous,
in the first line
alors
of
que lui,
all of these letters,
que vous mentionnez dans la première ligne
name.
De ces lettres, mentionnez son nom, votre nom, reprend l'interprète.
L'accusé. The president, the reason the names were not
Monsieur
revealed were applied to the names
parlé,
of the superiors. Normally, when we addressed the superior, when I wrote to my superior, I did not mention his name, and the way was the same way was applied as when Soumet wrote to me. But from if the letters to be written and sent to different units, then we would address the names of the concerned people in the units. Otherwise, we would be lost in their communication. But normally, whenever we wrote letters to different units, then
et
we would do according to
unités,
the orders from the superiors.
On devait respecter les ordres du de supérieur.
These nine letters concern, I estimate,
ces neuf lettres
around 50.
Peut-on estimer représente
so identified so-called enemies.
Total d'environ 50 ennemis.
As the prosecution has submitted and from the combined
l'ont dit les coprocureurs,
counted from the combined prisoner list,
comme
there
cela
were
découle
at
de
least
la liste compilée
299 prisoners
au moins
in total from
prisonniers au total
division
qui
502
émanait de la division 502.
If I estimate in these nine letters,
alors dans ces neuf lettres,
50
mon estimation
persons
est de 50 personnes
discussed
dont il est
between you
fait
and Soumet.
Entre vous et Soumet, dans cet échange entre vous
my
et Soumet,
is,
sur cette base, ma
was
question
it the
est la
same
suivante.
Procedure
la même procédure
concerning
s'appliquait-elle
the other 250 prisoners,
200
or, yes, later prisoners
50 prisonniers
who were sent to S21
ultérieurement
was
envoyés
the same
à S21 est-ce que c'est la même politique, la même procédure
as it is documented
que
in these
celle
nine
que documente
documents.
Les neuf documents que nous utilisons en ce moment.
Tu me dépasses.
L'accusé.
The arrests of former combatants and cadres from Division 502,
de la Division 502.
I cannot grasp the real numbers, but
pour
it would be believed that the number
pas,
290 is accurate,
190,
and the procedures took place in several divisions, not necessarily applied
divisions.
Just only to Division 502.
De la
normally, when I grasped the situation, I annotated on the letter and sent to Son Sen, my superior, who called the chief of the units, for example, Division 502, then Soumet would be called to sit down and decide together. This was the practice and how things would be carried out. So the decision was made in the framework of the division level, and S21 was not playing
S21
role in such decision. To say so, the role of S21 regarding the crimes of the arrest and the detention of the combatants and cadres was seen only only in the tortures to extract confessions before the confession were sent to the superior, but we did not play any part in decision making. At every unit, everything was the same thing was applied. The people who were arrested were subject to be going through such practices and based on the principle stipulated on the decision in 1976, which cannot be violated. May I ask the President and Your Honor's leave why there were to reveal why there were only letters from Soumet from Division 502 to me and not from other division? If I may, I would like to say that Division 502 was the Air Force division. There was a Chinese teachers there. Whatever happened at 502, Sun Sen and Pol Pot and Thu Met would be embarrassed in the eyes of the Chinese,
and
Sun Sen would then be embarrassed if things of 502 could not be handled properly. So everyone tried their best to find the way to mobilize me to assist at my best capacity
this division.
So I was compelled by my superior's initiative to ask me to liaise with this division.
So everything at Division
502 was costing, for example, an airplane cost a great deal,
and even the gasoline
used at the Division 502 was to be taken from the general staff, and they were expensive, and
payés très cher par l'état-major.
These people were implicated in Honum regarding the Pit Lam Ton. The pilot,
à savoir le pilote,
who flew the airplane into Thailand territory,
then
there was another plane to chase him,
and he
tried to escape, and Soumet Sun Sen were so embarrassed in the eyes of the Chinese
people.
So that was the only approach. My superior, Sun Sen, asked me to help make sure that our face was saved.
Que nous sauvions la face, que nous ne perdions pas la face.
Mr. President, it is now, I would say, at least the second time that the accused asks himself,
se pose des questions à lui-même.
As I understand the proceedings here, it is
selon
not
la procédure applicable ici, je ne sache que ce soit
his work or to put questions
son
to himself. And
de s'auto-interroger
therefore I ask,
et de se répondre à lui-même. Je voudrais donc demander à M. le Président de demander à l'accusé de bien vouloir se contenter de répondre aux questions que je pose et de ne pas ajouter des questions de son cru.
I will rephrase my last question, and
je vais reformuler ma dernière question.
When I asked if the other 250
posez la question
estimated
de savoir si
250 prisoners
250 prisonniers environ 250 prisonniers restants
have undergone the same procedure.
Est-ce que ces autres prisonniers ont été soumis à la même procédure que celle documentée par les neuf lettres? Alors ma question était de savoir si ces autres prisonniers faisaient aussi l'objet d'une discussion, d'un traitement identique à celui que nous pouvons comprendre dans ces neuf lettres-ci, dans l'échange entre Soumet et vous-même. Est-ce que la même procédure que celle documentée par ces neuf lettres s'appliquait aux autres occasions?
That is my question.
Voilà ma question, et je vous prierai
briefly
d'être bref.
The accused, Mr. President, I have already responded.
L'accusé, Monsieur le Président, j'ai déjà répondu.
Have a brief summary.
Je vais brièvement
the
résumer.
General norm,
la norme,
which not only applies to 502,
applicable
but also applies to all divisions.
Mais applicable aussi à toutes les divisions.
I was the person who provided the confessions
la personne responsable
derived
de
from
les
the
aveux
tortured interrogations to Sun Sen. And the decisions to arrest
Sun Sen et les décisions
any person was done by Sun Sen together with
le fait de
the supervisor or the chief of that unit.
Assisté du
As
chef
for
de l'unité concernée,
regarding
502,
the letters of Soumet was a little bit extraordinary
Soumet
amongst these 50 people
un
or so.
Peu particulier, s'agissant des 50,
the intention
des 50
of the superior was to encourage me to assist
l'intention
Soumet.
L'intention de nos supérieurs était que je devais assister Soumet.
And I think my response
aider Soumet
is appropriate.
Je pense
to
que la réponse que j'ai fournie
to me.
Est correcte
Guillaume,
pour la réponse qui m'a été
President,
posée. Le Président,
I would like to clarify the question. If I am
je
not mistaken, the question,
question
is
si j'ai bien compris,
the arrest of people in
si
Division 502 totaling
gens dans la division
502 zero, and they were sent to SV1, and you accepted this figure.
Ce chiffre,
and
vous
the
le
question is,
pas.
Those nine letters,
si
which were the respondents between you and him through
Sun
Sen, related to about 50 people.
Et qui correspondent à environ
the
50
question
personnes.
Is,
la question est de savoir,
amongst other people
si
from the Division 502, besides the 50 people mentioned in the letters,
en dehors des 50 personnes couvertes par ces 9 lettres, est-ce que Soumet a utilisé la même forme de correspondance
to communicate with you?
Des lettres donc pour être en communication avec vous
is
concernant ces
is
autres
this,
personnes.
Is my understanding clearly?
Est-ce que j'ai correctement
so,
transmis la pensée de l'avocate.
The same form
bien.
Was used
alors,
to arrest other people amongst those 290 people, except the 50 people that were mentioned in the nine letters. Were the same procedure applied?
Évoquée par les neuf lettres, est-ce que c'est la même procédure qui
the accused,
aux
Mr. President,
l'accusé,
I am
Président.
Not sure on this particular point. If there were more, one or two
point,
more letters, it means we
une ou deux lettres de
haven't
plus
found those letters.
Qui n'ont pas été retrouvées et qui feraient partie de la même série des, que nous avons maintenant, les neuf lettres que nous avons maintenant.
Can you tell us,
Maître Sudzinski,
in which
pouvez-vous
way
nous dire de
you
quelle manière
these letters received,
vous
these nine letters.
Receviez ces neuf lettres?
I have understood that one way was
j'ai cru comprendre que une certaine méthode
the letter
et que Sun Sen vous remettez la lettre de Soumet en personne. En main propre.
Can you explain if they were sent
sinon,
through a messenger?
Est-ce que ces lettres étaient envoyées à votre adresse
personally
par un messager?
Delivered
est-ce qu'elles vous étaient
by Sun Sen,
livrées en main propre, remises en main propre par
in
Sun Sen
other
ou est-ce qu'on vous les remettait d'une autre manière? Et s'il y avait une telle autre manière, pouvez-vous nous dire laquelle?
The accused, Mr. President.
L'accusé, Monsieur le Président.
These letters, from my recollection,
d'après mon souvenir,
were handed to me by Sunset when he called me for instructions.
Lorsqu'il me convoquait pour me donner les instructions.
Cases which were involved directly with these Soumet's letters, so they were not sent through messengers, and that was the only possibility.
Qui me les remettait. C'était le seul scénario possible.
Do you find it appropriate for the break? I don't know.
Monsieur le Président, est-ce que vous souhaitez observer une suspension.
The President, do you have more questions?
Vous avez d'autres questions?
Because the problem is that the lawyers might also have questions.
Il y a peut-être d'autres avocats qui souhaitent
and
poser
some
des
of
questions.
The questions et might be more applicable to the expert, as you are reminded that now the testimony is mainly for the expert. But we would like to ask the accused in order to clarify certain matters as
nous
we discussed yesterday.
Cette période-ci pour poser des questions à l'accusé afin
so the main purpose
points.
Is to remind you that the questions shall be
je
put to the expert. Also the defense rests that everything to
la
be reflected with the testimony of the expert. And if you have further questions, then the chamber will adjourn for a while. And it's also time to change the list.
Bon
we only have 10 more minutes.
Une pause maintenant, aussi parce qu'il faut changer les cassettes.
If you can finish it before
puisque
the break, that would be better, because
si
then when we return, then the
lawyer
for group
pause,
2 would
mieux.
Start. Do you have more questions?
Avez-vous d'autres questions?
Yes, Mr. President, there
oui,
are some more questions that I could not finalize before the break or within the next 10
mais je
minutes.
Pas
I assume,
terminer,
especially because the accused does not answer
finir de poser
directly
mes
to questions my
questions, et
de
recevoir
not,
les
it would
réponses,
be very
dans un temps très
quick,
bref, notamment parce que l'accusé ne répond pas,
not a lot,
ne répond
but
pas
some
directement.
More questions
j'ai quelques
nine
questions,
documents
pas beaucoup, mais j'ai encore quelques questions
after the break, then.
Concernant ces 9 lettres, et je les réserve donc pour après la pause.
The President, it is also appropriate now for the adjournment.
Il est bon d'observer une pause maintenant, de suspendre l'audience, notamment parce que nous devons changer les bandes.
For 20
donc,
minutes.
20 minutes d'ajournement.
And we will resume
et
at 5 past 11.
Dans le prétoire à 11h05.
Court official, could you assist the expert with refreshment?
Pouvez-vous vous occuper du témoin, s'il vous plaît?